Perfect photo op for the Green Bear fans as the girls' lacrosse team seeded fifth in the region off an impressive start against Maumee Valley. Second quarter, Mia McCullough to Bryn Tangeman, sophomore, gets the goal. It's a 9-1 lead. Green Bears just getting started. McCullough again playing the distributor. Stella Stout with a quick strike. Ottawa Hills builds an 11-1 lead. Off the set piece, Emerson DeMilt breaks in, but the Hawks' defense coming up big stays 11-1 at the half. Third quarter, Maumee Valley with a rare scoring opportunity. Pass in front of the net, but Colin Kelly is there as Ottawa Hills comfortably ahead. Back on the attack, Libby Puffenberger goes low. Green Bears add two more in the third. Caroline Durfee adding another goal in the fourth quarter as Green Bears moving on. 16-1 the final. Ottawa Hills will take on Walsh Jesuit in the next round.